technologies, today I'm going to talk about the gesture control robot using the MEMS sensor. The main aim of this project is to design a gesture control robot using the accelerometer. Well, coming to the components, there is a regulated power supply, Arduino Nano, L29 3D motor driver, and the MEMS sensor. The regulated power supply converts AC voltage to DC voltage. We can connect a step-down transformer to the bridge rectifier when we use an AC power supply. Or we can use a battery which is already a DC source. The Arduino Nano is based on Atmega 328, which is an 8-bit microcontroller which requires a 5-volt power supply. This device is programmed to control the functioning of other peripherals. The L29 3D motor driver is used to control the movement of the motors. This IC can control the movement of two motors. The MEMS sensor, abbreviated as microelectromechanical system, is a 3-axis accelerometer that converts the physical movement to electrical signal. We are only using 2 axes here. So now that I've explained all the components, I'm going to turn on the kit. As you can see here, I'm controlling the robot based on my hand gestures. If I move my hand forward like this, it is going to go forward. And when I want it to stop, it is going to stop. And when I move my hand like this, it is going to go backwards. And when I move my hand left turn, it is going to go left. One of the motors is going backwards and one of the motors is going forward. So it is going to turn in a left direction. So when I turn the accelerometer in right direction, one of the motors is going to go forward and one of the motors is going to go backward. So this device totally turns right direction. So now I want it to stop. The main application of this project is to use a hand gesture or head gesture for the specially abled people to control the vehicle or any device so that they can move without any help of others. So that is it for today. Thank you for watching. For more videos like this, subscribe to Ambis Technologies. Thank you very much.